The young male is attempting to establish his presence.
Easy. Okay. Okay. Wow. I can't. Come on. I should never have taught you that. Stop that. George.
There! Turn
it up! His hair?
Yeah, he's an albino. As far as I know, he's the only living gorilla of his kind. It's okay. Calm. Go! George!
Come on, get it!
Oh, Mr. Okoye.
Through our door, I'd say she told them everything.
What?
And request.
Let's go!
Hey!
Sorry to hear about your brother.
Well, get the hell out of here. Or I could kill you both now.
Oh, shit.
Of course, the wolf flies.
That's it.
Oh, come on.
George, no!
Did I just see you close your eye? Son of a bitch! There's a lot of debris around here.
Wait, is this like a thing between you guys?
This is not a thing between us. It's a thing with him because he has a twisted sense of humor. Kate, I'm so sorry. George, stop.
All right, guys. Let's go home, okay?
Dude, that was funny.
Put him on a plane.